hidden hunger occurs when the quality of food that people eat does not meet their nutrient requirements. So the food is deficient in micronutrients such as the vitamins and minerals that they need for their growth and development.
Women and children in families with low income often don't get enough vitamin A, iodine and iron, and sometimes other essential nutrients. This limits their growth, development, health and working capacity.